Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. To kick off today's video, the second Falcon 9 launch of 2022 lifted off a few days ago with the Transporter 3 rideshare mission. The booster which launched this mission, B1058, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the landing pad at LZ1.
There's a view on the right hand side.
Stage 2 and terminal guidance.
Of the landing back at landing zone 1. As you heard from the call out there and from the cheers behind me, we have successfully landed this Falcon 9 for the 10th time.
On the news of launches, SpaceX will be launching the third Falcon 9 mission of 2022 in just a few days. As you can see on the SpaceXFans website, the launch of Starlink 4-6 is scheduled to lift off on Tuesday 18th at 12:16 a.m. UTC or Monday 17th at 7:16 p.m. Eastern Time. Musk posted a tweet with some information regarding the Starlink constellation. He said 1,469 Starlink satellites active, 272 moving to operational orbits. Laser links activate soon. Heading over to Boca Chica, there were recently a load of deliveries to the orbital tank farm. Tanks at the orbital farm were also seen venting. Here's a view of the orbital launch mount, which looks crazy. The bags recently attached to the chopstick catching arms were filled with water and then lifted. The chopsticks were also rotated. The third section for the third level of the wide bay has been installed. Further sections of the wide bay are progressing on the ground. Parts for a construction elevator were spotted delivered to the yard. A crane was seen relocating a tent at the production site. After crush testing, the cap from B2.1 has now been removed. The engine section of Booster 3 has now been removed from the suborbital launch mount. Crews continue to work on Booster 4 with aero covers being installed and also possibly a Starlink dish. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, the closures scheduled during the week were cancelled. However, whilst not clear what testing might happen, there are road closures scheduled for this week with Tuesday 18th, Wednesday 19th and Thursday 20th. The upper ring stack of Booster 7 was spotted sitting outside the high bay. A B7 methane tank section was moved into the high bay for stacking. To finish up today's video, we have the first Starbase production diagram of 2022 thanks to Brendan Lewis. Booster 7 is coming along in the high bay and it's believed they may no longer want to keep Ship 21. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nikansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.